I'm here at the Reading Railroad Museum in Hamburg, Pennsylvania. This is one of the layouts they have. It's not very big, but it's pretty cool. It's really hot in here. There's no air conditioning. Pretty neat. Nice layout, it's HO. It's a little coal operation up there. Man, when I was a little kid, I used to love the Reading, man. I loved the Reading B-lines. I thought they were the coolest. They had the coolest paint jobs. I like the B. Here's some really pretty cool, man. This thing is huge. It's probably, man, 5 foot long. Like, there's my hand. I hate doing that, sorry. It's pretty big, man. It's probably almost 18 inches tall. I don't even know what scale it is. You can freeze that if you want to read it and know more about it. And these are about the same size. There's information about that. And there's a bunch of coaches. If I seem like I'm rushing, it's because this place closes like at 4 o'clock and it's probably 5 of. Wish I would have known this place was here. We're just out and about today. And happened upon this place. That steam locomotive, that's pretty cool. Just some old memorabilia. This sign is really cool. That thing is really cool. It's like it's etched metal. That's cool. And then there's this, I guess it's G gauge here. And you see different things. I can't even get it all. There's so much stuff. It's old, tower control, where they did all their switching. If you want to read, pause it.